I've had the opportunity to meet all the 2008 presidential candidates on the Republican side, and Darla and I chose to support Mike Huckabee because we knew we'd never have to apologize to our four boys for supporting the governor. But in addition to that, I believe Governor Mike Huckabee can win. I believe he can win for Republicans, and he can win with a vertical leadership message instead of a horizontal leadership message. And if we get him the opportunity at the straw poll, if we can pull out a victory there, have a strong showing, I believe Mike Huckabee is going to win the Iowa caucuses. From there, I think he'll win New Hampshire and South Carolina, and as well as February 5, Super Tuesday. And when he's our nominee, I believe he will become the next president of the United States.